Well, a new survey out today reveals the economy is the main concern for people living in Metro Atlanta. That is according to the Atlanta Regional Commission. 32% surveyed said the economy is the biggest problem in our area. To add some context, about 64% say they could not afford to move to another house or apartment in their current neighborhood. The next big issue here is crime. 20% say it's a top concern for them. Other issues included human services, transportation, and taxes.